So time, so sound is more like an expanding bubble. When an impact is created, when there's an impact, there's a vibration. The vibration collides with the air molecule, right? And then it creates frequencies. And now, what frequencies now basically is a whole different stuff. Frequencies is the number of hertz. Okay, what hertz is? Frequencies is the number of vibration. What hertz refers to, H-E-R-T-Z, hertz refers to the number of vibrations per cycle or per second.